Are we recording? Is it recording? Yes, I believe so. Welcome back to Resident Evil 2. Feeling a little bit sick today. I figured I've got 2 hours to burn before I have to work on my beef Wellington. I started it today because I only got it today. But, got 2 hours to burn before I can work on it again. I've got tomorrow to work on it. Well, technically it's 3:14. It's not tomorrow until I wake up again. In my eyes. But yeah. I've got 2 hours before I'm gonna work on it. And then go back to sleep. As if I was asleep. Go to sleep. When I wake up again, I'll work on it again. I don't know when I'm going to record the next video. Hopefully I'm feeling better by then. I've got me some chicken noodle soup in front of me. So if you hear me slurping, I'm sorry. I'm feeling like shit. But I did want to burn some time. And what better way to do that is record a video of Resident Evil 2. Chicken noodle soup. I don't remember the last thing I was doing. I know I've been really on top of that. But my mind's so congested, I may be really shit on this episode. I apologize in advance. But the show must go on. Show must go on. Oh yeah. I was in here. Why was I in here? Where are my pistols? Did I lose them? Got ammo for it. Why do I? Oh, I see. I put them in here. Because I just don't have ammo for them. What was that? I heard a noise. Awfully quiet. Is that you? Are you moaning? That's her. Are you just moaning every time I... Now I'm confused. I don't remember what I was doing. Right. So I have to go through there. Wasn't Big Dude up here hunting me? I don't hear him. Probably carried on. Well, let's move on, shall we? Chicken noodle soup. Very dark and spoopy. No lights. None whatsoever. OSHA would have a field day with these people. Oh, there's a light there.
Hello? Hello?
That sounded like a person, not a, I was half expecting Tyrant. I believe that was his name. Oh no, do I have to fight this fucking boss dude again? No, I don't want to do that. I'm not up for that. I'm not in the mood for that. Still nothing here, huh? This is where the boss battle was. Alright, hurry up and jump out. Really?
Won't budge.
You're that pathetic? Who the fuck is that? Oh, it's a girl.
Hey.
That's the girl from,
It's okay. Won't hurt you, I promise. Do you need help?
Dude, she's scared of something.
Here, can you take my hand?
No. She's scared of something.
I'm sorry, I can't understand you.
You need help.
Why?
She's right behind you.
What?
Oh my God. Didn't you just do that to Leon?
You gotta be kidding me.
Yeah.
Words ain't gonna cut it this week.
No. Bring it.
This thing's gotta go down.
Regret my decisions. Ow. Just die. Grenade launcher blasts and a couple machine gun shots.
Hey, little girl, it's safe now. It's over.
is it?
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Yeah, I promise. Everything's fine.
You found out in the shaft.
I just need you to lower that ladder for me.
Will you help me find my mom?
Yeah, sure.
Your mom is down here?
I think so. I hope so.
Oh, I know who this kid is.
Yeah.
She looks oddly familiar.
I'll help you.
This looks like the child. If my intuition is correct. If my intuition is correct, that's the child of Annette and that dipshit. Oh yeah, I should probably heal. Let me look around real quick. There's probably healing items around here. Yep, there's one. Come on. I love how it gives me ammo. And I didn't even use any of that ammo. I used like 3 shots from the shotgun. If you can call this a shot. I'm going to call this a shotgun. This is not a grenade launcher to me. This is a shotgun with ultimate firepower. This, on the other hand, I did waste a lot of ammo on this. But it was worth it. What the hell is this? Oh, a grenade. Oh, fuck. Fine. That is annoying. I know how to play game, thank you. Good. I really don't need that grenade, to be honest. I'm going to keep looking around. Ah. Ammo. Wasn't there more to this area? There's a herb. Well, I can't take anything else anyways. I'm full up. Anything? Didn't take. Alright, I took everything. Good. I'm coming, little girl. Please tell me there. Oh my god, I thought she was like a zombie bloodied. I can come back down here and grab those later. Right? Yeah, I could totally come back down here. Alright, let's go. Stop being so zombie-esque.
It won't move.
What won't move? You need big strong Claire to move it. See? Told you. Big strong Claire.
What's your mom like?
She works at Umbrella. She's making it a part of new medicine.
Umbrella? That big pharmaceutical company?
My mom's always at work. I don't get to see her much.
Well, hopefully you'll get to.
Called it.
You're again.
Just wanted to say that. Fucking nailed it. I knew you looked too similar. Look just like her. Fucking bitch.
So, where is your dad?
He, worked with my mom, but.
Thank God. I don't need that grenade. Get that shit out of here. I don't need that healing potion. Get that shit out of here. Give me my first aid spray.
He's gone.
Wow. Both of my parents are gone. It's just me and my brother.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Don't be. It means we've got something in common.
Thank fuck.
right?
If I get enough space, I can finally carry one of the pistols with me. And you heard me correctly. One. Are you following me? Why are you following me? You're nothing like that one chick. What was her name? Ada? I think that was her name. ADA? Was there an I in there? I don't fucking remember. I'm just grabbing goodies, little girl. Don't mind me. I assume you're just gonna follow me now? Forever? I mean, I'm chill with that. I don't mind a companion that to talk to. Clara is kind of like a mommy figure. Right, Claire? Right. Why's your face so dirty? Get a baby wipe. Jesus. No time for hygiene, I suppose. Mm-mm-mm. What a silly goof. I don't need that, man. I don't need that. We've got gunpowder now. How much handgun do I have? Well, this stuff will never make me any large high caliber, which is for the quick draw. But it always make me that kind of ammo, which is good. I don't mind that. But I also need to save some for the shotgun. Oh, I should probably save. Good idea, me. Thank you, me. You're welcome, me. Oh, we're almost done saving over Leon. We got like three more saves. Yeah, fuck Leon. Yeah. I haven't seen his ass the whole time, except for one time. Fucking bitch. Did I see stars past that thing? So am I gonna run into Ada in this playthrough? I'm very confused.
Here. Come on.
Where is Leon?
Over there!
So where's Leon and all that?
It's closed.
Yes, little girl. Closed, and all the lights in here are off. Phone on mute.
Damn it. Need a key card.
Help.
Here, come help.
Oh, right.
And you're sure this is the way?
You couldn't move
on. My mom took me last time.
Sherry? I've been looking everywhere for you, Sherry. Brave little girl to leave your house in the middle of this mess. On the ground, hands behind your head.
You can't be serious.
On the ground, now. Sherry, tie your hands.
Why are you doing this?
Shut up. Tie her. Okay then. You tie her up now or she dies.
What's this all about?
Child endangerment for starters. Sherry, come here.
What are you gonna do to her?
None of your fucking business.
You hurt her, I swear to God, my brother is stars and I will fuck.
Sherry, get over here. What's your name? What's your fucking name?
Claire!
Sherry, you come with me now, or say goodbye to Claire.
Okay, okay, I'll go. You better be taking me to my mom.
Absolutely.
Don't listen to him. He's shit.
Stop hurting her, please.
Don't tell me how to do my job.
Stop. Let me go. Let me go.
Obviously, nobody taught you manners. We'll fix that. Oh, yes, we will.
Let me go. Let me go.
I'll get you, you fucker.
All you had to do was tuck him off.
Stay safe, Sherry.
Uh-huh.
Okay. And key card first.
I'd have blasted him as soon as I saw him with this. I'd have lifted my gun and been like, come out of the shadows, bitch. Or feel the wrath of me. Ah. What is that noise? I don't trust none of this.
Must be where that guy came from.
Must be. Raccoon Monthly, June issue. Attention all Raccoon City heroes. Who's most feared yet respected man in town? The answer should be obvious to any resident of our fair city. That's right. It's the police chief Brian Irons. The man that scares the bejesus out of criminals everywhere and stern father that loves every last one of us sinful citizens. What? Chief Irons is known for his great charity work, including big contributions to the orphanage. Oh, that's not good. Support for abused women. Oh, he is an abuser. He is totally an abuser. Art preservation, animal conservation. Let us know if you've missed anything. Just when does our great hero sleep? When asked, the city is my extended family. I'm just doing what I do for my family, Chief Iron said with a soft smile. Yeah, that's how he felt when he saw Claire.
That bastard is the police chief.
Hopefully he doesn't get his grubby hands on Leon. Uh-huh. Where does this go? Wait. Didn't I get the key for that? Didn't I just have a key for that? I do. But it was checkmarked. It was checkmarked. There's nothing left for it. This game lies to me. Oh, did I not actually get the key? Oh, okay. Never mind. I feel stupid. Never mind. Oh well. Thought I had the key for it. I know I shouldn't probably do this, but I've already found this. There's actual shotgun ammo there. Very spoopy. Another gun. Ooh, it's got a laser pointer. I don't know what kind of ammo this uses. 9mm? Wait a minute. I'm sorry. Hold on. Doesn't the other gun use 9mm? The one Claire started with? Yeah! Okay. Yeah! I like that. Okay. Yeah. Alright. I should go over save. Alright, we're gonna do it. As crazy as I am, I'm gonna do it. We're going through the wolf area. I've got a few words for them wolves. Just a few. Wolves. I mean dogs. You know what I'm talking about. That wasn't a wolf. That was a liquor. That was a fucking liquor. I am grossly unprepared for this. Oh good, I don't have to face the dogs. Not this time. They dealt with the dogs for me. That's good. Didn't want to face the dogs myself. It's actually kind of crazy. Not this time, Joe. Not this time. I think this was the cockroach one. No? There's cockroaches in one of these. Oh no, so scary. Hey, an herb. Okay. Do you not have anything? Lame. Oh, man. Okay, that's it. That's all we got. Okay. Oh. That's just locked. Okay. Leon's got that handled, right? Doesn't really go anywhere anyways. It's a pretty good pistol, not gonna lie. One more save and Leon's completely erased. Okay. We've got the key. Should have took some extra ammo for this. Oh well. Let us open this door. What is this for? Great. Just lovely. It's taking up even more space. Space that I just don't have. Express elevator to chief's office, not for general use. Oh. Okay. Huh. Now, I don't mind my characters making a little bit of noise, but this sounds like a guppy slurping on air. What does this make? I forget. Oh. Good shit. Good talk, good talk. Yeah. This is not going to be entertaining at all. God damn it, stop giving me so much goodies and no pocket space. There's a save. Oh, there's a box. Good. Okay. Now we've got lots of machine gun ammo. We have a door here and we have a door over here. We've got a hard door. Oh, we're in the chief's office. We're back in the fucking police station. Taxidermy log. Okay. Oh. Hope to God these taxidermy things don't come to life. That would be very bad. I'm not fighting no fucking tiger. Uh-huh. Repair shop letter. From your description regarding the electronic lock on the door in the police chief's office, it sounds like something needs replacing. You'll need some power panels to fix the issue. Fortunately, a repairman from one of our stores is at the station to repair the bell on the clock tower. We sent a few spare parts with him, and he reported that he left one in the third floor East storage room. If something goes wrong or you need more than one, please don't hesitate to seek him out in the clock tower. We look forward to serving you again. Okay. I can't take that. I just have a bad feeling that tiger's gonna come to life. Really bad fucking feeling. I don't need that extra ammo either. Nor that key. For now. I know I saw a key. Aha. So, the heart-shaped key was always in the chief's office all along. Move your dead. Also, thought you just moved. I don't think I like this. Yeah, I don't know if I like this kind of aim. This was always kind of just basically good in general. I'm almost tempted to just remove that. To that, yeah, right. No doubt tyrants walking around. Oh, right. I haven't got that fixed yet. Oh, no. Can I only take like one? Because I only need one. Is there a way to only take one? Hi there. Enjoy. Ammo on that dipshit. He's now locked out. He's permanently locked out of that room. So he can sit there and bang on the door all he like. Don't know where this guy is. Wait a minute. I see a stereo. Do I see that too? I see a stereo in there. That was one of the places. Oh, those for... Okay, yeah. He's dead. Wasn't expecting a licker. What's on your person, buddy? Gunpowder. Aha! Fuck you. I mean, waste all my ammo. Oh no! So anyways. He broke the window, he's just like, yay! Okay. So anyways. Nothing more I can do. Store, store. Store that away because we ain't got nothing to do with it anymore. We'll just leave those there. You don't need. Starting to build up a good chunk of ammo for the quick draw, so I may come to that. This, I've been kind of over relying on it, but in certain areas, been using it mostly against lickers, not really against zombies. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. Is that a good thing or a bad thing? Somebody tell me. Jump. Grab. Leave. got it. We're out of here. Oh no, I'm scared. So anyways. Damn it. Okay. Oh, whoops. Oh, whoops. Branded. Oh man. Let me guess. Yep, there it is. That's a good thing. All right, now we've got. I still can't go nowhere because that stupid fucking thing is in the way. Now we gotta go upstairs. The dreaded upstairs. Hey, one of those. Hey, more ammo. Still haven't got the lever, so I can't go across that. That was a heart shape. I don't need the, I don't need that, nor do I need that, nor that.
fucking hell?
I love this gun. I actually love this gun. Somebody does like mannequins. I can only imagine. Let me guess. Wow, I'm the greatest. You actually dead? Yeah, he did. Thank you. The herb. There's a gear. I'm just marking stuff, making sure it's visible so I can grab it later. Pretty sure I can do the clock tower now. Can't use this until later, so I'm gonna store that away. I'm going to take this and go put it in there. Ta-da! I am wonderful. How did you move? Bam. I am the greatest. Just an extra save, because I'm about to grab that herb and gear and go straight for the clock tower. I'm gonna put the balcony off for right now. Don't really need to do it right now. Okay, so we are definitely going to be doing the library at some point. Well, I guess the only one way is the balcony. Mr. Hatman's gonna show up and give me a talking to, apparently. In the meantime, I'm gonna put this away. I don't need it. Nor this. Oops. Nor that. Boom. Okay, let's go. I should probably save. Because the helicopter's in the way, and the only guy that's going to move it is him. So I guarantee you he's going to be the... He's going to chase me again. Only I'm going to be far more trapped. Oh my god, Claire. Stop making so much noise. It's not that serious. They wouldn't let me fall down there without, you know, the part. Actually, the lever is there, so we're good. Okay, we're saved. Time for our mad dash. Y'all ready? It's gonna be the quickest mad dash. I'm not ready. I never am. Come on, break. Really? Very interesting. Very interesting. Oh. That's all boarded up. Actually dead. Two green herbs. Wasn't that a room where I found a key? strange. It didn't give me the lever. Did I do something wrong? Now I'm confused. I could use an acid shot against big guy. I didn't really feel the pain. Can I not have that? Oh, I never saw this. Well. Alright. What the? Hi. Bye. I assume he can't come in here. No, you can't. Okay, what was the, damn it, 9, 15, 7. No, that wasn't it. It was... What the hell was it? Didn't we get one for the, oh god, what? Waiting room. We're in the waiting room. Damn it. What was it? West office. We're in the West office, yeah? No, we're in the waiting room. I was certain I got it. Did we not get it? I could have sworn we had it. Did we really not? Guess not. Back here again. I don't think you can come down here. He's like, how dare you blow my hat off? Is he stuck? Oh shit! I didn't think you could come down here. I was punished. I was just fucking with him. I was just seeing if that would work. That wasn't for real. I was just fucking around, seeing if I could actually fucking, like, be safe in this area. Let's see what this does. Actually, I want to see what this flamer... Where's he at? Oh, he's got his hat on. Hi, darling. All right. Oh, he's angry! Ooh, let's see what a grenade does to him. I'm just fucking around. I'm not gonna save or anything. But I really wanted to see what this does. Where is he? Holy shit, I brought him down to his knee.
Okay, better move it.
Need to take a breather, bud? I'm just seeing how long he stays like that. You okay, bud? That hurt, didn't it?
Why won't he just stay down?
I don't know. Right to the noggin. Hi. Hey, buddy. Ooh. Let's see what the acid rounds do. Oh, damn. Look at you. You're my bitch now. Pew. One bullet at a time. I know. I've got so much ammo for this. Where is he? Oh, hi. tell me that actually dropped him. This gun ain't that good. I want to see what it does for real once he recoups. Come on. Get up. I'm just fucking around right now. Oh. Hey, buddy. Oh my god, this gun's amazing! In a pinch, I could drop him with quick draw. Alright, partner. Looks like we got a standoff. Boom! Alright, let's see how fast I can do it. Looks like we got a standoff here, partner. Nope. Not very good. I'm your regular Annie Oakley. He's angry. Last bullet dropped him. Good shit. Let's see what a flashbang does to him. I'm really curious. I don't have very much ammo for this, unfortunately. Wish I did. Oh, hi. We got real close, didn't we? That didn't drop him. Oh. Huh. Flashbangs are a great alternative to get him the fuck out of your face. On your knee. Coward. You're a coward. Let's see that again, the flashbang. We saw the grenade drop him twice. That was amazing. You like that, don't you? Excuse me. Oh, poor baby. Can't see. Oh, poor BB Kitsy. Swing wide, bitch. Swing wide. That was fun. Alright, enough goofing around. Oh, Lord. I just wanted to test some things on him. I'm not so scared of him anymore. Okay, he's coming down that staircase. Oh no, he went up there. That's new. Okay, so what we need to do is we need to take the button and make our way. Where the button? Ah, spare part. We need to make our way back to not there. We need to go back to the safety deposit room, which was through West Office and through there. Yeah. Who knew this room was impervious? I hope he can't follow me in the safety deposit room. That would suck. Shouldn't be any zombies. Nothing here. What the fuck is that? Gray. Most certainly heard that. I'm prepared to run if I have to. Something tells me he doesn't know where I am. 208. I need that 3. What the fuck? Oh, it's film. Wow. Sure knows how to give me ammo. I hope he can't come in here. Not while I'm doing things. Can't get the knife. 106 and 109. Give me some ammo for the shotgun. I know it's not a shotgun, but no, damn it, I'm calling it a shotgun. It's a shotgun in my eyes. Don't like it. Don't care. It's my shotgun. Nobody can have it. There are many like it, but this one's mine. Alright, we've got actual ammo for this again. You know, one thing I've noticed. Oh, he can come in here. You can come in here. He can just come in there, right? Apparently, he can just walk in there. And I got very lucky many times that he just didn't. I think he saw me through the window and... that's why he came after me. Well, that's not what I was expecting. Well, this is an hour and 40 minute video, so this looks like a good stopping point. We have some fill to develop. If he comes down here, I swear to God, I'm running into the elevator. Don't you come up here. Or down here. Didn't I test that? Yeah, I did. He can't come down here. That I know of. Maybe he can. Why'd he stop? Where the fuck is he? I heard him. I don't see him. Is he upstairs? Well, I got everything I need to get from there for now. Ooh, we can use the key, the heart key, to get in the records room. He can follow me in there. I gotta deal with that liquor. Let me go grab that key. I don't think he can follow me. I hope he can't follow me. Was there any other rooms that required that key specifically? Yes, the linen room. That'd require me to go up to the library. I just want to get these doors unlocked. Let's deal with this liquor. And we'll deal with Big Strong and Burly. Where? Convenient. Oh no. Don't you dare. You're an ass. Damn, that was close. How did he know? How the fuck did he know? Now we got that. All the heart-shaped key is done. We've got the one through the library left. Opening doors. You don't see me. you definitely heard that. Oh, wow. Yep, where you got that? I think so. Now we gotta go up to the library. Step, 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 step. What? Above me? No, impossible. Where is he? Must be looking around. I don't hear him. He stopped moving. He is awaiting me. If that was loud enough. I hear him coming. It's okay, I have to go get my key anyways. Very quietly. Juked him. has to be real quiet like. Play with that once we get back to our safety, little net. I see him upstairs. He's on the third floor. There's still a door for this? Where? Boiler room, but I can't get to that room. It was boarded off. I don't know of anything up there. It's not that door, but it could possibly be that door. I don't know. Can't be that door either. It was just locked on this side. Where would that damn key go to? I don't know where this key would go to. I'm gonna store it away because I don't know. I'm gonna play with this real quick and then we'll stop. Okay, these two. That one, that one, that one. Aha! That one. That one, that one, that one. Damn it. Whoops. Figured it was that one. And the other button. Now we have to go back. Because I can get more pocket space. We can do this. Where? Oh, God, that was the funniest thing I've seen in this game. That was fucking hilarious. He said, get the fuck out of my way. Slap the zombie. I was wondering what that noise was. He's just like, get the fuck out of my way. It would have been even funnier had he slapped him over the edge. I wonder if I can shoot him from here. He is a fucking outright bully to that dude. Let me get my pistol. The one with the laser sight. Oh, but I don't have any ammo for it. I do now. I just want to see if I can make the shot and actually drop that guy upstairs. Because that would save me a lot of time of dealing with them up there in the danger zone without my safety. Oh, there he is. He's really hovering the third floor. He's an outright bully, dude. I love him. Oh my god, he is an outright bully. If he doesn't stop moving him, I won't be able to shoot him. I hope he kills him. That would save me so much more time. Damn. Oh. No. He's just been in a spiral loop upstairs. Apparently I can't hit him from here. I have to go upstairs. That sucks. Now I gotta wait for him to come down here. Is there a zombie up there? Is he still running around upstairs? I kind of figured he would come down. Or was it 103? Oh, why didn't I pick this up? What's wrong with me? Yeah, it's kind of a good thing I didn't waste ammo. Comes in here, I'm throwing a flashbang. He is just perpetually stuck upstairs on the third floor. It would seem. Which means he's puppy guarding that third floor. Very annoying. Very frustrating. But you know what? Good for me. Because he's out of my way. Alright. Well, that's going to do it for this episode. I know this was a little longer. I'm been a little bit sick. You know, all that wonderful stuff. But, yeah. This turned out well. We did a little bit of experimentation. See what dropped his ass. What was that noise? Was kind of hoping he would slap him. Are you? Seems like he's stuck on the third floor. I do enjoy watching him just go, eh. I wish I could shoot one from up here or from down here, but it doesn't seem like, whoa, actually, wait. Oh well. Oh, he is perpetually stuck. I don't know how he got stuck up there. I just love that. God damn it. I fucking moved too much. Maybe that'll free him. Who knows? No, he's just stuck. Unless he teleports down here, that would be worrying. I can't even aim up there. Yeah, he's actually stuck. That's pretty sad. Anyways, this will do it for this episode. See you on the next one, I suppose. Alright. Let me see if I got anything. Oh, you die over there. Take a breather. Good shit. Models. Didn't we already have the liquor? Thought we already had the tyrant. Thought we already had that. Thought we already had that. That's new. That is new. That's new. We already had that. Don't know how we had it, but we had it. Well, I'll see you all in the next one. Bye-bye.